what thing they give you inspiration before you knock beats? Like, yeah, say you did prayer for you.
Bro, that thing is a very spiritual stuff, man. Because, like, sometimes I have dreams about songs. Do you understand? The whole song, the beats, the lyrics, everything.
Yeah, and I like this. Like, it could be.
So, what now separates me from, like, some of my peers is that the fact that I have a lot of experience. So, carrying it from my head into my computer, now one to one. Do you understand? I know they take time at all.
You know, you get one time where they walk.
For studio.
That day where we shoot.
OJ.
Yeah. And they look, say, why this guy, they do like. Because they knock everything off. But then, this guy is dope, I can't lie. I have some buddy with him coming, loading.
Mad.
So, like, I won't make you give me, like, lowdown of songs when you don't produce. Like, some of them are like.
Juice.
Juice!
Juice, I don't wanna wait for nobody.
Juice!
Juice, Baby Level, Ojiri, Link Up. You need to know, you know, I got some records with Nado, I did some records with Easy last year. You know, I have some more records with Dremo, I have some records with David.
Yeah.
There are plenty.
I've even heard like two of Dremo. I don't hear Shadow.
Shadow, just like, Shadow in the
background. People like saying you get plenty, but do you know what I found out?
What's
you say, even me, I fell victim of this thing. One time, like Juice. I didn't know you were not a producer.
No, I know.
You know, at some point I was thinking it was Malik.
It happens.
So, why do you think, or do you like being anonymous or like just something with you?
Not necessarily, man. I live a very quiet life. Where I live quite far away, so I like to be on my own. It helps me concentrate and meditate and get all the stuff I need to get done.
Mm-hmm.
But that accreditation of Juice not being given to me hurt me a lot. And that was because a lot of people made a lot of silly mistakes, you know, and I don't know, man. I don't mess with negative energy. You understand what I'm saying? Like, I don't mess with negative energy, man. I keep it positive. You know, so when I see some stuff like that, I just dip out. You understand?
But then, I can't lie. It doesn't change the fact that the beat was sick.
No, yeah, well.
You understand? At the end of the day, I think most people are getting to know that. Because I've seen a lot of tweets that, who produced? Was it Malik?
People were
clearing them out and adding and this. But then, it's been great, Sam.
I wish you made
that beat for me.
I played that beat for you.
Eh?
Yes.
It's a lie.
I played it for you.
It's a lie.
I played it for you and David. You guys were in the studio together.
Maybe we don't do so. Because I don't go here that kind of make I don't do
it. I played it for two of you guys.
Ah! It paid me, but then.
Let's finish.
Let's go now. Move the wagala.
Come on.
No one do. I want to cross like this.
Tanya, tame it, baby.
It's your boy, why say? Rookie baby, tiny. Supernatural flexing. Bad girl, them wanna link up. Supernatural flexing. Bad girl, them wanna link up. I say, living life, no stressing. Bad girl, them wanna link up to make it into my setting. Bad girl, you got a switch up. Bad man, Jack, bad man, Jack, girl, you know, say, bad man, Jack, bad man, Jack, say, girl, you know, say, you fumble, lele, you fumble, lele.